What's up, yo? We're back, man. What's next? We can do with y'all on BTK22, my career, episode 45, playoffs, quarterfinals, game one. Let's get right into it, yo. It is Luke Fury, yo. Yeah, yo. We are in the playoffs. I simulated the games, and look at our record. We won 82 and lost 2. So, we lost that game against the Hornets and the Hawks. So, yeah, yo. Yeah, look at me, though, yo. MVP, you know what I'm saying, yo? Jalen Snuggs, Rookie of the Year, man. Kyle Anderson, Sixth Man of the Year, and I am the Defensive Player of the Year. What about Carter? Mo's Improved Player, yep. Steve Nash, Coach of the Year. So yeah, let's get right into it. Let's look for sure. And I just earned a trophy. Hold up, I gotta check again. Hold up. I earned a trophy, yo, saying in it to win it. So yeah, yo. All right. Oh. All right. It is looking sure, yo. Play-in tournament, so we're literally going. You go see play-in tournament. Wait,
there's never any doubt in my mind because I'm the best in the world, even though a lot of you don't like to hear it. How you, it's bruh. Fact.
Oh snap.
I'm the best. And I'm just the best, you know what I mean? These fellas, how dare they challenge me with their somewhat primitive skill. They're just as good as
sweet. Oh my god. I am not playing these games, bro. No man. I'm trying to see. Oh, right here. Nah. We on this side over here. Yeah. Dang. Ta. Okay. Oh, my bad. I'm tripping, yo. Yeah. So. Bulls at Nets. Yeah, we're going against the Bulls, yo. Not continue. Alright, we're going against the Bulls, yo. In game one, it is lit for sure, yo. So let's just get our jerseys. We're getting real. So, yo, yo. Go check out my last video.
Since I'm from Chicago.
If y'all haven't already, so, yo, yo. Trying to get my first triple double in game one of the playoffs. Yeah. I earned a trophy, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. In it to win it. So, yeah. How you like this live city Leafs? Hey. Next season gonna be lit, y'all, though. I'm gonna get a trophy. Next season, on the first game.
Thank you, Kevin.
I agree, David. Every word of it. Absolutely. Thank you. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. Down in the block, it's Markkanen and Vucevic.
Me too.
great.
And it's Easter. Dang, Jamal, he got that rebound. Look at this dude, like, he's gonna make that right now. DeRozan.
Watch out now. When DeRozan is moving like this towards the hoop, you're in for a show. On deep. Green with the
So I'm good. It's cool.
Here's ball.
Nope.
He can't hit one job. And it's that's taking it the other way. Here's smooth.
Slash. The step back.
Nice start for them offense. 3 of 4 to pick things off. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here. They've had a tough time taking the lid off. Green finds the
How you like this a Lob City moves? How you like this Lob City moves? A number 27 to number 21. Keeps then we have a problem. Maybe I should always go make that too, imagine. The All-Star game is fun, though. No cap. The more he touches it, the more the lead grows. I gotta change my dunks to the Jordan Cade. Cause I love doing those dunks, y'all. In the All-Star game, I used to have those dunks in 2K21 and 2K20. Somehow I didn't put that dunk in this game, but I will for sure. So maybe after this, let's see. Let's see what that is.
That's the shot they're looking for, but you can't get them all to go.
The side clutch.
Finishes in style with a double clutch jam. When you find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing something right.
What do you want, bro?
On our AT&T 5G slam cam, you just saw an explosive highlight.
I got distracted because this girl keep texting me. Hold up.
He has the size to be a factor inside. Why does he shy away from testing his luck?
Bruh.
The Nets on offense. They're on a 12-4 run right now. Here's Smooth.
Yeah, boy.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum. And the first time out of the game called for Chicago. He's in smooth, really having a great game. No question from what they'll be talking about this time. They need to figure out some way to slow him down.
How you like this Lob City moves? A number 27 to number 21, boy. A got him. Yeah. A hard slam, boy. Get that, boy. Bruh. Yeah, I wanted to get a little fancy with that Sub Valley, but the TK just. I'm not gonna say they go hate. It's just because, like, the defense, maybe. That's why. Nope. Taking those toe shots. Hey, how you like this Lob City Leafs? How you like this Lob City Leafs? Number 27 to number 21. Hey, you stink. You have a problem with me.
Trying to push out that lead.
to DeRozan. And they get it.
Wow, he just dunked on me, bro. All right, bet DeRozan. He's gonna really just dunk on me, boy. Bet. Actually, I'm gonna pass it to KD. Shots, bro. Splash.
Sinks the 3-pointer.
Great 3-point shooting here out of the game. That makes 4 makes already from long distance.
Get cheese out of here.
Smooth passes to Smooth. Again, the Nets for 2.
And you can't help but pick
their
defense.
Got a simple understanding. Here we go. We just already tied. It's so hot, bro.
And off to an incredible start here early from long range.
Bulls trail by 21, so they foul intentionally.
He's probably fouling in the situation like that. Maybe there's some bad blood between those two. I guess looking at 10-15 in the second quarter. So, yeah, it is lit. I cannot wait for the NBA Finals. I cannot wait after game 4. We're going to get that trophy, boy. You feel me? So, yeah.
Now, here's Williams. Here's Ball. And one off the back out of the net.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor. And it's all adding up.
Splash.
Trills the 3-pointer. And that's now 24 points for Smooth.
And with the lead.
What?
You're
not gonna tip over.
It's a smart strategy so far. It's paying off.
Now, here's Ball. 5 points in the game. The kick out to Williams. And again, Chicago. No good. Nets leading by 22. Harden the pass to Smooth.
How you like this? Hey, Live City Meeps.
Offense is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're
sir, coach.
Hooked away. Oh, and a fast break for the Nets. Here's Smooth.
Oh. Yeah, boy. Dunking on Lonzo Ball, son. Dunking on Lonzo Ball. Oh, snap.
And the other team in scramble mode. Chicago calls timeout.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
Hey, how you like this Slav City
news? They've given up just 3 points. Ball kicks to Williams.
But you cannot break my ankle, Slav City. Nope. Bruh.
Williams has got 6 points.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
Here's Smooth.
Get the passion.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, and it's because of the looks they're getting. Their offense has created some great opportunity.
And so it's Ball who brings the ball up to Chicago. Dives to the hoop. That is not possible.
Really, just is that possible? Like,
I think it is, Greg. Not probable.
Like, possible, like you said. How you like this Lobs? Nah, how you like this Lob City Weeps? Bruh. I need my first out.
Team second. Passes to Caruso. Outside, Markkanen. Six on the shot clock. He kicks it to Ball. For three.
Get that cheese out of here, bro. Get out.
Non-existent tonight. This really hurt.
Hey, boy,
how about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
Well, they didn't make it this far by giving up easy ones, and now their defense is in overdrive.
Long range from the inbound, drains it from
the
inbound.
Of course, he makes it all day. All right, bro.
This is his second three-pointer of this quarter after not getting any in the first.
Three-pointer. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
The Rico, come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Drippy's got 11 points.
Talk about great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Now, here's Ball. 8 points for him. Markkanen from outside. That falls. Nice feed time from Ball. Markkanen's got his first 3 points of the game. Brooklyn's gotten it going from downtown in the second quarter. They're 3-3 on three-pointers. Here's Smooth. And he reels that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Ball dishes to Williams. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Bro, why you always ask me that? Yes, bro. Dang. Always ask me. It's like, this girl is so annoying. She asked the same freaking stuff. Like, you asked me that before. And now you're trying to ask me that again?
That's equally as important.
And Williams drops them both.
No.
So it's Brooklyn now. Here's Smooth. He's got 39. Whistle blows. Bucket is good.
And one way.
He's point play.
And I got my tickle to go.
To maintain that lead.
They're not shooting their first free throw of the evening. Now Chicago has gone 4-7 on 3-point shots in the second quarter.
Alright.
Outside.
Broke my ankles.
Pass to Williams. Pass to Caruso. Six to shoot. Releases. Markkanen trying to break loose. Caruso, no good.
And he had 2 3-pointers in the opening quarter. And it hasn't been able to connect yet here in the second.
Here's Smooth. And the Nets, another three.
He's been so dependable in this game, taking nothing but good shots. contributor Zoe is. I mean, he has a knack for getting to his open teammates.
Here's Smooth. And it's good off the back rim and in. Smooth's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
Oh, man, so unselfish. He's doing a great job creating for others and making pinpoint passes.
Here's Smooth. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Amazing awareness. He's committed to keeping his eyes up and teammates involved. That's the type of player Griffin is.
That's gay, bro. What's the tomahawk, though?
Back to ball. Let's it go from deep. And the Bulls another three.
And he's now made 3 3-pointers here in the second, starting to get it going.
Here's Smooth. And all around the rim that time before dropping in. Smooth's got 20.
And how about the performance we're seeing from him?
A huge lead for him. And with as many three-pointers as they drain, it's easy to see why they're on the cusp of a blowout. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks a lot. Kyrie, what were you all focusing on coming into the game tonight?
So I come out with a intense focus and intensity that other teams can't match. Just doing whatever it takes to keep our tempo. Guys are in a great rhythm when we have a great tempo. So just trying to get everybody involved and do whatever it takes to win.
Well, we'll see if you can keep playing at your pace in the second half. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
All right. Slip for sure, y'all.
Looking at the Nets, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. And from what we saw so far from the Nets, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
Well, they went downtown and threw a party. And fortunately, we were all invited. The key is their shooters weren't afraid to pull the trigger. And it's a blowout right
all
now.
Right. Okay. You look like you're going to be
chopper. And one of the main reasons they're down right now is because of their rebounding problems. They're getting out work.
They're shooting 51% as a team. They're shooting 67% as a team. He said, playing like wimps. It can never be us playing like wimps, never us.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us.
As impressive as the block totals are from him early on, they don't even tell the whole story. He's changed countless others.
The blocks are impressive, no doubt. But his intimidation.
Yeah, because I'm getting cash. And I'm in my bag.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade.
His
for the second half of basketball. Taking a look at the Bulls. Down the one. It's Markkanen and Vucevic. Green is out there with Lonzo Ball. And it's DeRozan.
Splash, hold up. In his face, boy.
He's having a great night from the floor. They're going to keep leaning on him, looking to grow the lead.
Oh, he's fading. Bro, this girl, man, so gay. Like, oh, snap.
That one attacked and found to the right, but drops in for him. 27 points for Smooth. Outside, Ball. Trying to find Vucevic. It's a 2. Passes it to Smooth from downtown.
Splash.
And then it's another 3.
All right. Lonzo Ball, bro. What's up, baby? What's up with the game? Nope. What's up, Clutch? Oh, he's taking those. He just keep taking threes. Flash by KD. Yeah, with the sad coach. Yeah, working to perfection.
Working to perfection. The results are clear as day. Great approach coming into the third quarter. We'll see if they can keep it up.
Pass to DeRozan. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now. Here
that boy.
Again and again, he finds a way to seize possession.
He's amazing, and now he's tied for second all-time G-League in steals for a postseason game.
A four-way tie with Ricky Blaylock, Tim Hardaway, and Craig Hodges.
How you like this Lob City news? Like, a number 27 to number 21, a Houston, we have a problem.
And again, Chicago, no good. Brooklyn's getting all four of those.
Bruh.
Chicago making a switch here. Williams is checked in.
Patrick Williams.
I did not even call for the ball.
Caruso, the pass to Green. Outside Williams. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
That's his second pushable.
Yeah, easy call.
Can't let you take eyes on the hustle sticks
shoot
for the Nets.
They've forced a lot of turnovers in this game and have turned most of them into points. And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
Here's Smooth, non-stop scoring machine here. Passes it to Smooth, puts up a three.
Fresh.
And the Nets, another three.
And this offense is in a perfect
rhythm,
and you can see how
finishing
they're finishing
replays.
Their play.
Yeah, right now, it feels like they can't miss, but we'll see how long they can make this last. Heroes against Williams. Shot clock at six. Pass to Markkanen.
Idiot.
Comes in for Blake Griffin. And it's Brown in for Kevin to
Serene Brown. Inside, gets to him. Got it! You see how easily he's
making buckets.
No doubt. And get this, he's now tied for the third most points in a playoff game ever.
Get that boy.
Here's Williams. He's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
14.
Bulls have gone 9-10 for the Lions, so making the most of their chances.
Shooting two.
And Williams drops them both. Here's Smooth. From deep. And a good ball by the assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Here's Caruso. 12 points for him. Now here's Williams. Outside, Green. Six on the shot clock. Vucevic down low. He's against Jordan.
Bruh.
And for a big man, Vucevic is pretty efficient at the line. Really has a complete game.
He's gone one of one in the game so far from the line.
Nikola Vucevic. Yeah, the line with two shots.
He's perfect from the line this time.
All right.
They're making this a runaway.
And the only question for me right now is just how big the lead will eventually become.
It is good.
Possession to take back from them today. And then with the basket coming off the floor.
Williams against Jordan. Pass to Caruso.
Nope.
Kept alive. It's deflected.
Get cheese out of here.
Bulls ball. Chicago gets possession. Perkins checked in for Smooth. The Bulls making a change here as well. Bradley's checked in for Vucevic. And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn.
We get t-shirts, and they're free. Who wants one? Come on!
Substitutions for your Nets.
They kick it out to Green. Five to shoot.
We got 41.
And there's the pass to Markkanen. He's off on that one.
Well, and they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip.
And good! There's another.
And he now owns third place for most points in a playoff game.
An incredible game, no doubt. Nothing can slow him down. Here's Caruso. 12 points for him.
I'll tell you what, he earns money on that foul.
It's his third
straight from the free throw line for him in this one. Ilya Silva is checked in for Lauri Markkanen.
Two shots.
He doesn't get the second one. And George Harris will bring it up for Brooklyn. And again.
Yeah, boy.
And he's equaled second all-time in scoring for a playoff game.
A tremendous offensive display, Greg. This crowd on the edge of their seats.
He's equaled the great Elgin Baylor. 61 points. An extraordinary game.
Green, the pass to Williams. And out of bounds is the
Maybe something in 935 under 44. Yeah.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth.
Hits. Splash.
Good, he hits again.
And he set a new all-time record for single games scoring in the playoffs.
I mean, what a night to remember. And for those of us who are lucky enough to witness it, I'm sure we will never forget this.
And Michael Jordan, the GOAT, holding that top spot for the decade. To now, I mean, this is crazy.
Johnson, he's checked in for Irving. Chicago also making some changes. Now he is checked in for Markkanen. And it's Brown in for Williams. We've got Johnson. Smooth out there with Smooth. Then it's Harden, and it's KD in at the five, roaming the paint. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And this is postseason play at its finest, refusing to give up shots here in the playoffs.
inside. Here's Vucevic. That follows nice feed that time from Ball. Ball's got five assists tonight.
And got to do more than that to stop Vucevic. So adept at fending off those types of challenges.
What, two hits?
Not every player has the vision to make that feed.
For
Chicago, they've gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at the line of the
foul. And we witnessed DeRozan improve big time as a playmaker. His court awareness is really at an elite level.
Here's Smooth. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
I know who my opponent is. His offensive performance tonight has been unreal.
Morris is checked in for Chicago. For Chicago, they've gone 6 of 8 from the field in the fourth so far. It's been a great start to this final quarter. Here's Smooth. He's covered by Brown. Here's Smooth. And he double crutches and throws it down.
Good move, Flash.
This building is stunned. He dug deep, Greg, into his bag of tricks there. DeRozan finds Ball. And Ball slams it in.
A point guard who can dunk it. Ball is a rarity. In more ways than that.
Here's Smooth. He's covered by Ball. Good. That's another bucket. 71 points and no end in sight.
Young fella is in the zone. The defense right now looks helpless.
Here's the teardrop, and it's Durant with the rebound. Durant's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done.
And when the score is up,
you can see they smell blood in the water.
And it's going for the jump.
So it's Chicago now.
I need 2 more steals to get a triple double.
Outside, Ball. Here we go, all alone. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And he hits it again.
And he's up to 52 points.
Yeah, making the GA look all too easy right now. Pulls it on 7 of 10 shooting the ball since the start of the fourth quarter. Ball, the pass to DeRozan.
Nicholas or Nell? I gotta go with Nell, bro. I'm sorry, Nick. Nell's a good friend. And he cares about me, bro. And I care about him.
That one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
Nell's not looting.
This is too
such an idiot, bro.
This is it for Ball. A clear look for Ball. Misses off the left eye.
Alright.
Come on. You gotta get up on him and play some defense. They won't get away with that next time.
Hits it again. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
Hell, it's not looting, bro.
Good job in the low post. Ball's got 14 points now in the second half.
He's wrapped up his
game.
Got
25 points. Only 25, though. Like. Yeah.
Here's Smooth. And another one. And there's 80 points.
Wow. Just wow. This guy right now
game.
On another level.
Outside, Ball. Fires the 3. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
3 triples.
in the first half, three in the second. Boy, do they add up. Swash, I'll come back.
Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
I got a triple double, y'all. Sitting here and being one of the playoffs. Slash. So, yeah. Wait, I need one more, my bad. Get it out, boy.
Substitution.
Bruh. Yo, why would they put him as... Bruh, I swear, bro. He's... Bruh. I can't.
That's good from ball. Well, he's an all-around player. Lonzo's combination of size and playmaking ability in his position is truly unique. Here he goes, and another one falls. Amazing. 90. A legendary one. We'll be talking about this one, Greg.
I don't know about that one.
Pass to Vucevic. This one for three, and Ball gets it to go on the assist by Vucevic. Ball's got 32 points in the game.
Work in progress, but the ball needs to keep developing his three.
Hey, number 27 to number 21.
Here's Smooth. Incredible. He just knocks 92 points.
The windmill flush, boy.
Simply surreal. GA, I'm not sure even he can believe what's going on right now.
He said, how you like this Lob City news? Nope.
A rebound by the Nets. Smooth's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down. And what will be a win here in game one of the series for the Nets.
You don't see this kind of a blowout often, but tonight this is a quality win across the board to deliver out.
Oh, yo, though. Bruh.
They definitely never change.
Hey, yo, Laws, come on, bro. Let me get my first triple double, please.
Clearly the better team in just about every single category.
And it's really got to feel very good to be able to jump out confidently to a 1-0 lead in this series.
Look, that's been lousy.
And I think they're focused now has to be not on taking this win for granted. They should come out for game two with the same intensity and honestly maybe even more. You know they'll face a more focused team in the next one. So they may have to be just a little bit tougher. And beyond the actual result of this game, the fans are going to look back and see this was just a monstrous performance for Smooth. And the way he was able to dice up their D with his passing really made things easy for everyone else on his team.
Hits. And another one, Jack.
And he's been dominant here thus
far. One hand. Cram, boy.
Taking his time here. Offside marking it. Out to the right
wing. Come on, bro. Yo, hey, let me just get my bruh.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on
the timeout. Timeout. He's always doing the most, you know, for what?
Is a tough cover because of that versatility.
And so the timeout here by Steve Nash. What do you think, guys?
Just about wrapped up.
Still trying to apply the finishing touches. That's what they'll be talking
about. Alright.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Smooth.
Hey, guys.
find out who our pick was going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
What a way to start the series. If this game is any indication, he's going to be an unstoppable force the next few games.
How you like this? Bro.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Accident.
And he knocks down the first.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots. Bruh, can I get my, bruh, I'm trying to get one more skill, bro. Like, let me get my first triple WTK, please, bruh.
Wow, Kevin, what a performance we are seeing. And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort.
Oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh yeah, let's go, got my first triple W. It's 111 is the final score. So yeah, yo, 54 points for Drew because I got my first triple double, 5 blocks, 1 turnover, 22 dunks, 80 plus 2 fouls, and Kyrie Irving with 15. This man KD had 12, 10. So exactly. Now laws of ball 32, bro. So yeah, yo, Patrick Williamson 14. So.
Hey, thank you, Kevin. Kyrie, very few can match your offensive creativity. So how do you integrate that into the team system?
It starts in our practice. It starts with our practice habits, getting our swings in the action, and practicing with a purpose. You know, whether it's shoot-arounds or walkthroughs, we're starting to show progress right there and just getting back to what we know, and that's executing on both ends of the floor and trusting our team.
Well, the ball was certainly moving tonight, man. Congrats on the win. Kevin?
Yo, the Mavericks are 1-0 against the Clippers. Phoenix Suns is 1-0 against the Jazz. And the Boston, the Knicks are 1-0 against the Celtics. And the Bucks are 1-0 against the Heat. The Hawks are 1-0 against the Hornets. So, yeah, boy, alright, if I like the video, yo, this finger. Like and subscribe to continue trying to post some kids, but it's never set and go follow me. Peace for y'all. This is something that's my YouTube channel. Peace out, bro. I love y'all. I hope you guys in my next video.